Yes, okay. So this is all working out with resolution and settings and stuff. So I did find sodium and oxygen. But it was nowhere near the starting position or the what you call it, the Starship. So no idea how we're supposed to find that out. But those yellow plants, they produce sodium. And red plants produce oxygen. Condensed carbon is also good for recharging the mining beam. That, for example. Okay, test the analysis visor. Oh, look at that. Okay. Oh, look at that. I can scan those things. New discovery. Fantastic. Okay, and now I can make metal plating. Okay, so to craft stuff, click on empty slot and click what you want to craft. Projectile ammunition. Also ferrite dust. Cool. So I can repair the pulse engine. Oh, I need to recharge that. Good, good. Cool. Onto the pulse engine and repair. Okay. Pulse engine repair. Okay. Cool. Metal plating. And all right. Consult ship diagnostics. Iteration, so many numbers. G functional. Starship critically damaged. Vital ingredients missing. Unable to synthesize required components. Pulse engine requires hermetic seal. Hermetic seal nearby. Navigation data from distress beacon cache. Okay. Locate hermetic seal. Search. Distress beacon. Iteration, fewer numbers, no connection. Awaiting fresh iteration, anomaly containment prepared. Traveler anomaly detected. Position logged, system integrity scan initialized, anomaly is compliant. A red light fills my vision. All I see is crimson. As well as its distress broadcast unit, it contains a navigational data module. Take navigation data. Okay, I have one navigation data. Build a signal booster. Okay, so in order to not get caught or to not get attacked by sentinels, I need to make sure that none are around when I am mining. Signal booster. Right. Scan distress frequencies. What's this? Has detected or has decoded marked coordinates to pick up your signal booster. Okay. Pick up. I need to find more sodium, but doesn't look like there's much around. No one making this recording in case, leaving behind in the fabricator. Visor damaged, can't find ship. Recover supplies. Hermetic seal. Perhaps they found themselves in the same situation as I do now. Good. Anything else? Encrypted navigation data. I have more navigation data. Interesting, what are those plants? Frost crystal. Okay. Oh look, there's another building here. So maybe a good idea. Mm-hmm. Universal Translation Service reached. Lifeform Dictionary available. Learn word. Gek. Word for give. Okay, this. So I can repair it. Fine. So I'm going to scavenge around a bit and go back to the ship and repair it some more. Access Starship Inventory tab and repair items with left click. Okay. Starship Inventory. I have repair that. Cool. And I need pure ferrite and dihydrogen jelly. Okay. Construct a portable refiner to process pure ferrite. Collect dihydrogen. Or dihydrogen jelly. Okay, so dihydrogen jelly. Okay. Grease. Health restored. Okay. I'm gonna grease. Starship, okay. This. Portable refiner. Gather ferrite dust. Portable refiner. Thermal protection falling. Use portable refiner. You will rechargeable power technology. Okay, charge equipment with carbon. Okay. Gather ferrite dust. Okay, more ferrite dust. Input ferrite. do I need? Stop. Return. And pick up like this. Okay. Thruster. Starship launch fuel or uranium and pyrite. Okay, seek answers, use W to take off. Take off. Shift to engage boost. Galaxy map communicator. Okay. Incoming transmission from some source. Please identify yourself. I'm Gzgtk. Okay. You are not Gzgt. Yeah, I knew that already. The broadcast ends as it began. The final piece appears. Set of planetary coordinates. To find signal source. Interesting. Huh. Arrive in 3 weeks. Hold shift to engage boost. Ships approach. Okay, well, I don't need hostile ships in there. Attackers. Okay, how about not crashing? Can I... Landing area not clear. There's sodium, dihydrogen. Good planet. The sparking wires of the machine generate a signal tapping out is broadcast into the void. Whoever left this message is long gone. Okay. Oh god. Why are they shooting at me? Okay. Why are they attacking? I have no idea. But to build a base computer. Brain manipulation, dihydrogen jelly and nanotubes. Why are they so aggressive? Huh, look at you. Fun C-Fay, yes. They're fun and they're C-Fay. Look at that. Respires inorganically. Hey, person. Visions. Hey, hey, hey. Voy, voy, voy. Life form. I'm going to accept knowledge. Do I need? Probably not so much. I don't need any carbon at all. Okay. Install terrain manipulator in the multi-tool inventory. Metallic elements. With G. And compass to locate resource deposits. Gather 80 copper. Copper. Alrighty. Much copper I need? 80. Jumping mushroom. Shelter. Copper. Sentinels. Very aggressive. Oh, cubes. Extreme worlds. This is one extreme world. Oh. Okay, I'm just going to drop this area entirely. Because this is just... Okay, available. So... carbon or condensed carbon. Copper. Begin. How much do I need? 40. Find a suitable area and deploy. A suitable area is not here. Oh crap. Well, I need to find a useful place. Engine. Insufficient fuel. Wait. Alright. Tritium. Thank you. Are you very hostile? Nope. Good. Thank you. Base computer. Okay. Searching cartographic archives. Universal archive search reveals no prior claims to the site. Sonar test confirms site is suitable for construction. Claim site. Claim base. User entry follows storms, construction supplies low, depositing shelter plans, need to back soon. Download plans. Wooden wall, carbon. Probably need to go on the other planet. Question is, how do I deal with the terribly aggressive people over there? Oh well, I guess it's a question for another day. Anyway, it's been a long while. But a very cool game. Thank you all for watching. See you later.